define mutual inductance and a pair of adjacent coils has a mutual inductance of 1.5 Henry. If the current in one coil changes from 0 to 20 ampere in 0.5 second, what is the change of flux linkage with the other coil? So first of all, I will define the mutual inductance. When two coils are brought in proximity with each other, the magnetic field in one of the coils tend to link with other coil. This further leads to generation of voltage in the second coil, and this property of coil which affects or changes the current and voltage in secondary coil is called mutual inductance. Mutual inductance is mainly operating principle of generator, motor and transformer. Any electrical device having components that tend to interact with other magnetic field also follows the same principles. And now we will calculate the change of flux linkage. So to calculate the flux, here M is the mutual inductance and DI is the change in the current. So they have given 1.5 mutual inductance and the change current is 0 to 20, so 20 minus 0 Weber. So we got an answer that is 30 Weber. The change of flux linkage is 30 Weber.